Hello guys, let's talk about distillation columns with side streams. In conventional distillation, we have only two products, top and bottoms. But what happens if we have several compounds, more than two? We can take a look on this case on the compositions profile. We can see that sometimes some compounds will have a pip in between the top and bottoms. Then if we withdraw upstream at this stage, we'll get a stream rich on this compound, in this case C6. Let me show you how to do that. Let's simulate a case of distillation process with side streams. Start with a new project for process engineering. We will remove water and add our compounds. For this case, a mixture of hydrocarbons with C5, C6 up to C9. Fine, our compounds are here. For this case, we can use the Penn-Hobson equation of state with no problem. Add our feed, 100 kilomoles per hour, 120 degrees Celsius, 2 atmospheres for the feed, and the molar composition. 30%, 15, 15, 5, and 35. Fine. We can run the simulation. Now all other variables were computed, including the vapor fraction, for instance, of this stream, 45%. Now let's separate this mixture using a distillation column. 26 stages, a feed on stage number 15. All set, okay. Let's connect. Add some sink streams for distillate. Another one for our bottoms product. Let's specify the reflux ratio and a distillate of 30 kmol per hour. Pressures will set as 1.5 atmospheres. Okay, all set again. Can run the simulation. Now the distillation column is computed. The distillate here is essentially C5. The bottoms has the other compounds. Obviously, these are not optimal conditions. Let's check the composition profiles. Select compositions view chart. We can see that C5 is nearly pure on the top. C6 has a maximum around the stage number 10. The other compounds have considerable composition on stage number 20. And there's a maximum for the composition of C9 on the bottoms. We can try to separate those compounds, adding side strings. Let's say one at the stage number 10 and another on number 20. Let's add our side strings. Connect. Now we need to specify the flow rates for the side strings. Let's say 10 and 20. Okay, degrees of freedom are 0 again. We can run simulation. Now we have the results. Composition, for instance, we have a C6 rich string here and around 20% for C6, C7 on this other one here. Now we could try to play with the conditions on this distillation column. For instance, change the flux ratio, simulate again, check the compositions. We'll see that now the composition of C6 here is higher. Same for the second liquid side stream, with more than 50% for C7. And in the bottom stream, we have 80% for C9. Of course, these are not optimal conditions. Check out the optimization video and learn how to really optimize a process.